Is there someone out there? Oh, someone heard that. Me looting stuff.
Hey, who's there?
Okay, those people seem to be. Oh. Okay then. Well, I was not expecting that. He showed me what for. I'm gonna be a bit more. I'm gonna be a bit more careful about where I go this time then.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
That guy decided to just end me. I apologize for the lag, I'm not too sure what's going on with that. I keep seeing like things like knuckles and stuff, I wonder if we can try those out at some point. Property of Vault-Tec. Let's quick save and have a look in that building, because I got a feeling that's where the guy with the rock launcher came from. Doug, we found something. Would be good if I knew where you were. You outside? Oh, there you are. What did he find? I don't even know where he went, so I have no idea what he is trying to point me to. Oh, these guys aren't dead! Well, dead anyway. Fuck. Seems like the feral ghouls move fast and get away, dog. Thank you. Okay, I need some food. Wow, this has gone off to a bad start. Oh, that's the guy with the thing. And they're in power armor as well. Holy Christ. I think I can beat that person. Fuck! Oh my god. Okay, so I finally got the bloody person. That must have been what it was, a fat man. Holy crap. Yeah, I didn't think I could just go and wear it. I think it was the leg. Alright, so I can drop this. Oh, this thing's almost broken anyway, I must have just dropped the whole lot. Oh. One. Place is full of ghouls. Jesus Christ, those things can just throw themselves. Get out of this place. That was alarming. I didn't expect them to just like throw themselves at the dog like that. Oh fuck. Okay then. I think they threw something at me and I threw something at them. Wow, this is good. Okay, so I'll be back again. And I thought the laser musket was bad, it's actually quite good.
Won't be able to pick this.
Dog meat, get out of the way. Damn it. Can't get up any further than this. Nearly. Ugh, oh, damn, I just fall down. The twitchy frame rate is very off-putting in this game. It's not like I got a bad computer really either, it's just something about this one. Gotta quickly head back to the other place. Oh, what's in here? Thank you.
Excellent.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, the dog opened it. Didn't know the dog can do that. Some first aid boxes in there.
Loctite. No way I could pick this.
Get out of the way, damn it, dog. I noticed there's a jet thing on the table next to us. Like, is jet in this world kind of like the equivalent of morphine, I guess? Probably. Also, it's extremely hot in my room. I turned my fan off so it wouldn't be wailing in the background of this video. Who's that guy? Seller.
Where'd you go?
Should've just run.
Is he really taunting more rats?
Let's do this. Still in one piece. Yes?
This guy looks cool. Hey, paid me. Nice.
Thanks for the help.
Just gonna see who these two are.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81. Stop. Maybe you can find what you need there.
Hi.
Move along. Move along.
Fine then. So Vault 81 is another place I can check out soon enough. Oh Christ. Hunting rifle, I'll have that. Okay, that's that dealt with. I'm probably gonna leave this episode here. I've been recording for quite a while, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!